So in this video, I'm going to talk about why is keyword research important for SEO? Why we are doing keyword research? In our previous video, as we already covered what is keyword research. Okay, now in this video, we will discuss about why keyword research. Hello friends, I'm Shivani Goyal. Welcome in WsCube Tech. So let's start with the importance of keyword research. We are doing keyword research just to understand your customers and visitors want and create the exact content to satisfy their search queries. You would not rank higher in the search result until you would not satisfy your search query. Because just to satisfy your customer's query isn't important here. Once you get to know what your customer want, what the information they want to gather, after that you can create your content accordingly. Okay, and in that case, it is easy for you just to create that content which your user want, and this can also help you to rank your website in Google search engine result page. It is the foundation of your search engine ranking. Now, keyword research tell you about your targeted audience, like what they want, what their choices, what the content they prefer. Your competitors, like what's your competitor, what keyword your competitors are using, what's their strategy, what's their approach for the keywords. Right keywords to target, what are the right keywords you have to choose, okay? Then type of content you should create, because once you know demand of your audiences with the help of keyword, then you have to create content accordingly. Your monthly search volume for each keyword. Here, with the help of keyword research tool, we can figure out our search volume, keyword difficulty, our user's intent here, and that can help in the increasing conversion here. Okay, so how much SEO efforts required to rank for a keyword? This is the question in front of me, but with the help of keyword research, it's make easy for us just to get our search volume and our competitors. We can detect this particular keyword is good for our content or not, or how much efforts I have to use just to rank our website. With the help of keyword difficulty, we can track that. Next, new topic ideas. We can also explore new topic ideas with the help of keyword research. So next thing is how to perform keyword research. This is the main question we have. As we already know what is keyword, what is its importance? Now the question in front of us is how to perform your keyword research. So what is important for your business is keyword research process must be customer centric, because here our completely focus is on our targeted audience, like what they want, what the keyword they are searching. Okay, so focusing on what your consumer want for your business. What are your business goals? In this, along with your customer need, you should also consider your business goals with the keyword research. Okay, for example, do you want to sell stuff or generating lead by providing information? So what is your goal here? What type of keyword research you want to do? Are you doing keyword research for any particular product, like what user want about your product, what's the user's opinion about your product, or for your services, what's the user opinion, what they want to add on with the services, what's the thing they want to gather with your services. So this type of information we can gather with the help of keyword research. Okay, so this is just a brief, and this is just why we have to do keyword research here. So thank you so much for watching this video.